will be your first dive into the underground. This should grant you a chance to learn the ins and outs of our operation here.
Jack the gear and let's go!
We have provided you with an all-purpose drone nicknamed Bosco. Bosco will assist you on this and other solo missions. Put him to good use, and he will do half the job for you. Your objective, locate and bring back a sizable sample of Morkite. Now, get to it.
I need you here. I need the mule right here, right now. Explosives, flies! I call for the mule! I got the deposit. Rock and stone! about to go boom. Team Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment. Damn, I'm out. I called for Molly. Right there. Found something. Help me mind this. Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please. Ammo left. So long, suckers! Time to find Molly! Molly! Over here! Night there! Wonder what slop they're serving in the canteen tonight. I'm full! Where's Molly?
Possible work, Reiner. You'll be a good fit for our operations, and management will be pleased that they were correct in putting their faith in you. Return to base, and let's get you into the fray properly. Press the button on the mule to call in the escape pod.
Give me some light, right here. Whoa! Lenny the damn minecart on legs.
There is it.
Back's full.
Wow.
I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
We're sending in the drop pod. Head for LZ. Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back.
The mule has been called back to the drop pod.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes. Departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Move it!
The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. We're pulling you back in.
Oh man, it got really late yesterday.
Congratulations on signing on for Deep Rock Galactic, Miner, and welcome on board. Settle in and get your bearings, then proceed to the mission selection terminal and select your first mission. We're looking forward to seeing you in action.
Born to kill, baby. I'll kill anything with more legs than two.
The Memorial Hall is where we honor the fallen. Feel free to walk around and pay your respects. Wow.